Welcome back, everyone. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Well, it was a tough outcome the last time they were on the ice. Here's a chance to kind of redeem themselves, if you will, in this EASHL showdown. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The boys start with possession as we are now underway. Tosses it on to Anton. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. He's in all alone! And he easily stops that one. Gabrielle's exploring options with the puck. And it's in! He scores! Gets his own rebound and makes it count.
Oh, this is an outstanding deke. I don't know if he's been watching video of what Sidney Crosby does, but he imitates him perfectly here. Lays the move on the goaltender, gets to the backhand, and puts it away.
Along the half wall with the puck. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Slides it up to Gabrielle. The Pats looking against the half wall. Heads deep in, scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook. Wow, did he fool the goaltender here, James. No chance for him after he bit on that initial fake. He's not going to catch up to this. For good measure, he delivers it under the bar.
Assisted by number 18.
Slovakia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. 1 second. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. On the attack along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Anton's. And that one's stopped. Washington still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Makes the save with the trapper. And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone. Moves right to the middle. Puts it on net. And that's blocked. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. Dick's lugging the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And the puck departs the zone. He might have a step here. He's in! Scores! Clinical!
The chance was there, and he was on his horse. He was able to pull away from everybody on the breakaway, and it's a nice finish.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway.
Time of the goal, 11 minutes.
Centering pass! Comes up with the stop! Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Passes over to JC. Here's a short pass to Gabrielle. Moved in front! Scores! The captain delivers!
I think the goalie whiffs on this. He looks like he wants to get a stick on it. It's low on that side, but he doesn't make the stop.
Here in the back half of this period, the Pats have all the momentum right now, leading by two.
Time of the goal, 13 minutes, 12 seconds.
Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. A chance in front! Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Carries it in. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Washington's looking to break out of their own end. And he gains the zone here. Takes the feed.
Gabrielle's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Right in the slot. The boys get a hold of the puck. The Pats have it against the wall. Puts one on net. Over the net. Washington's got it from behind the net. Oh, here we go.
Slovakia's in another close game. One of the reasons is Positionally, they're in the right place at the right time to intercept pucks.
Quick feed to Gabriel. Right to the middle, and that's broken up. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things? He's got a step on a breakaway. He scores his hat trick on the night.
What a great night for him. He's had some chances. He's capitalized three times now, and on the road, it feels really good. Wow, he rifled that past the goaltender. He had such good speed. The goalie's backing up quickly, but he can't get to the spot where the puck is.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Look out, a two-on-one. Here's the pass. Here's a scores. Now it's a two-goal game.
Well, now they've got something to build on here. They feel now, I'm sure, like they're in the game, because when you're down three, it seems forever away.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Up along the wing. A little bit, picking up ahead of steam. On the breakaway! He scores!
Boy, he didn't take much time at all. He was so tight to the net, and he makes a nice move to finish it off.
That was filthy!
Once he pulls away from everybody here, it's him and the goaltender. He freezes him, goes to the backhand, and puts it away.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. Washington's been all over them here in this second period. Just look at the score, and they have dominated in the shot clock, too. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Slovakia's got the puck along the wall. Quick pass to Gabriel.
Whoa.
It's in the back of the net. He scores!
A couple goals in right around a minute and 50 seconds.
I think we can officially call this one a rout now.
Yeah, this is a steamroll. This is over.
Washington's brought it tonight. They absolutely have dominated here, especially with the goal scoring.
They've been faster. They've played with more skill. And they are filling the net. What a fun night to play in.
And manages to clear the zone. Moves the puck over to Antons. Here's a chance. And the defenders come up with the puck. Takes it across the blue line. And close! Outstanding save and a huge opportunity.
Halak's made a desperation stop there. A dangerous chance.
Right on the doorstep. He scores. That's three, Ray.
Yeah, just haven't taken their foot off the gas pedal at all here. Once they got that first one, they kept pushing away. Now they've got three.
The Pats have been on fire offensively tonight, and they lead for good reason here in the second. Moves it around along the half wall.
Time of the goal.
Right in front of the net! Way too much congestion blocks that. Good use of the body to knock him off the puck. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. JC's got it into offensive territory. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Washington's got it now. Takes control of the puck. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here he is in front. Turns it away.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Washington's got it in their own zone. Shoots it on the backhand. Oh, what a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off, so he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
And he regains control of the puck. Can't connect. Puts it to the front of the net, and that one's broken up. And there it is. Penalty shot, the call.
He's got to keep his feet moving so he doesn't get called for interference.
And he scores on the penalty shot.
Once he gets in that close, you know it's going to be a deke. He sells the shot, though. The goalie bites on it. He goes to the forehand. Makes no mistake to put it in the net.
Slovakia's got one here in the second. They need many more to follow, though.
Yeah, but they've got to start somewhere, I guess. Something positive, something to build on. But it's been a pretty rotten game for them so far.
Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. Race for the puck here. Icing waved off on the play. Blocked in traffic. And here's the pass to Antons. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Second intermission approaching quickly here. Now a quick pass to Antons. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Handles the puck. Finds nothing but air on that shot. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. There's been no shortage of firepower after the first 40 minutes, and we are underway here in the third. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Washington's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
Denies him again!
Yeah, he's pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops. Back to back.
He scores! Deuces wild for him now.
Great to score one. You get a second one. It's such a rush.
Thinking Hattie yet?
Oh, he should be. I mean, he's got two in the bag already. I'll tell you one guy that would be thinking Hattie. Me.
Picks off the pass. And we've got a two-on-one. Snaps it onto the net. Puts it off the post. The Pats get a hold of the puck along the boards. Trying to shake the defender. Scores! Oh, what a filthy move! everyone. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. A little 3-on-3 ready to go. Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. The boys take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Slovakia's looking to break out. Slovakia's got a hold of the puck. Franz looks around. Boston's got control of it now from their own end. Konen's got it against the boards. Looking to make something happen along the boards. From point blank, scores!
Oh, quickly, the road team gets an upper hand here, and always a little more uncomfortable for the home team when they have to play from behind.
The Wolfpack have a game's first goal, silencing this home crowd.
You don't want to have momentum pile up on top of you. This is a great way to take the air out of the building.
Answers the call with a big save.
4 minutes, 1 second.
We're still in the early stages of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Slovakia's got the puck in the defensive end. Over the line they come. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. 1-0 the score. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Here's a shot. Gives them nothing in front.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Boston's got the puck along the boards. Konen stick handling in his own zone. Takes the pass. Slovakia's got the puck. Smart defensive play to tap it away. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Here they come on the attack. Slovakia's got a hold of it against the wall. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Loses his balance on the play. Boston's got the puck in their own end. With possession along the wall. Slides the puck down low. A chance in front. The boys look to start the transition game. Moves it up. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Comes up with the glove save. More than half the frame has been played here. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Crossers want it in their own end. Love's got it in the defensive end. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. And that one's broken up. Picking up some steam at center ice. They've got the defense outnumbered. Konen's taking it from his own end. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Puck lands back onto a stick. Pokes it away in his own end. The Wolfpack have gained control of the puck in their own zone. Grabs the puck at center. Along the half wall with the puck. Boston's ready to go on the attack.
Crosser's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Slides the puck over. Moves it to Anton's. Wrist shot from the slot. The glove making it look easy on the play. second period set to get underway. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, this one underway, Ray, give us... Scores!
Well, the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again.
Slovakia's counterpunch pays off. They've evened things up here in the second.
They've had really good legs since the start of this period, and it seemed like a matter of time before they punched through.
Love's got the puck in his own zone. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Moves the puck behind the net. Through center along the wing. It's a 2-on-1. The Wolfpack have the puck in their own end. Carries it across the line. Find some space in the corner. Big time stop. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We are all tied up in this one. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Sends it across the ice. Carries the puck up through center. Takes the return feed. From the left side, takes it at center. He grabs the puck here at the point. Into the corner of the attacking area. Puts it up front. One-timer. Comes up with a big stop. Crosser's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Backhander. Scores!
Matt, he got right on his inside edges there to push right around the post. He beats the goalie there and he tucks it away.
Boston's gone up by one here in this second period.
Pretty important goal to get to break the tie here as you get into the middle frame, and now you have a chance to control maybe the way the game's played. Number 77
sends the pass over. Takes the feed at the back end. From against the wall into the open ice. Grabs the pass. Scores!
What an effort to get this game back to level. You've got to continue to work even when you trail in the game. They did that, and now they have a brand new game to play.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. The Wolfpack have control of the puck. Konen's moving the puck through his own zone. Hammers it on net. Oh, what a glove save. More than half the period has expired. It's all tied up. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. The boys will play it from the defensive zone. Carries it in. Knocks the puck loose. Boston's gained possession along the boards. Hammers one at the net, and that one flies over the net. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Taken along the wall by Prosser. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Slovakia's looking to break out of their own end. Here's a blast! Big time save on a big time shot. Love's lugging the puck. Chance in front. He scores. They take the lead.
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand.
Boston's going to try to hang on to this lead here in the late goings of this second.
And it's not by back on your heels. It's by being aggressive, by forechecking late defense in the other team's end.
Passes on over to Antons, working to shake the pressure from the defensive zone. There's the whistle, icing the call. And that'll do it for period number two. Just a one goal. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Slovakia has been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
Picks up the puck in his own end. Takes the feed. Nice pass. Drives it to the front of the net. There it is! He scores! All over the rebound, and he taps it in!
Oh, this is an outstanding deke. I don't know if you've been watching video of what Sidney Crosby does, but he imitates him perfectly here. Lays the move on the goaltender, gets to the backhand, and puts it away.
The boys pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Slides the cross ice pass. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Moves the puck with the stop. No, wait, the official signaling a goal. That's a goal!
It's hard enough to be the goalie when you have to stop the shot. This thing's like a rubber ball. It's bouncing all over the place and somehow ends up behind the goalie. That's a tough break for him.
From the neutral zone now.
Scored by number 11.
Hammers one. Gets in front of the shot.
Time of the goal. 6 minutes, 53
with the steal. Oh, reads it perfectly. Here's a chance. Here's a shot. Phenomenal save with the glove to knock it away. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Takes it across the blue line. Puts it towards the net.
Franz frightens the other team as soon as he collects the puck here. He's got two. He's looking for a hat trick.
Back on a stick now. Penalty shot coming up.
He wants to clear just a little bit of room, but he ends up getting in the way too much, and he gets called for interference.
Woo! He scores! That's three on the road. I can't imagine too many hats being tossed, though, here.
No, there's not going to be. I mean, this is a terrific game for him. He's got three, and you're right, on the road, nobody's throwing their bucket.
Boston showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. Puck picked up in the open ice. On the attack along the boards. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Sends a pass over. Hammers it on net. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Boston's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Anderson's won the draw. Let's it go. Oh, and he completely blew it on that miss.
Yeah, you got to get it on the net, James. You've got an opportunity to score, and you don't even test the goalie.
Moves behind the net. Slovakia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Possession along the wall. And now it's grabbed by Anderson. Receives the pass. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Slovakia's looking to break out.
In the third period.
Under a minute to go here in regulation time.
the bright blue, you see storm clouds. Storm clouds. You think it's hot to be sad, but it's not. You're an ex-prom queen slipping stones in your docks in a circle of people with fun that's... You act like a cop. You're the sequel that... Doors always have their locks. Like, why even try when we're already... Got your hands on a laptop, face in the mud, just stop. You give me... Just depressed.
referee is in position. I'm James Cebulski. He's Ray Ferraro. Let's get this one going. Setters glide into position for the opening draw. The Lions start with possession as we are now underway. Takes the feed. Ball is setting up against the wall. Trying to gain a step. He's in. Buries it for the goal.
Everybody looked like they were in sand there. He pulled away from the pack and makes a beautiful move on the goaltender.
Chuhas has won the draw here in the neutral zone. Bukarts gains the zone. Takes the puck at the point. Move to the middle. Here's a chance. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. Takes the feed from his own end. Takes that pass back at the point. And that's picked off. Handles the puck. Great defensive play to come up with the puck.
The Hammerheads have done a good job with their sticks, intercepting passes, yet they haven't been able to stretch this game out.
Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. The Hammerheads take possession in the defensive end. And now it's over to Antons. Takes the pass.
Anton shows good hands collecting the pass. He's already got the tiebreaker earlier on.
Up along the wing. Slides the puck across to Antons. Shot with the stop. Past the midway mark of the frame, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Stays with it and tries to make a diagonal pass to Antons. What a great read breaking up the pass. Takes control of the puck. Antons brings it in. Handles it along the blue line. Here's an offensive chance. Pulverizing hit. He got all of that one.
That's going to feel tomorrow like he was in a car crash today.
That was a 9 on the Richter scale. And that one's turned away. Franz has it in their own end. Grabs the puck. Takes the cross-ice pass. Sends the cross-ice pass. Moves it around along the half wall. Big-time save with the blocker!
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Here in the later stages of this period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Over the line they come. Let's the wrister go. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Back at the point, they set it up and puts it off the crossbar. Had the goalie beat up high, but not the bar.
The Lions sure could have used a break there. That shot hits the goalpost, and they still trail.
Grabs it in his own end. Slides the puck over. Moves it quickly over to Chuhas. The Hammerheads have it from their own end. Franz has it in the defensive end. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. The first period comes to a conclusion. We've got a 1-0 game here after the first 20 minutes of play. clean sheet of ice. Period two is set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Hammerheads must love the way that this game is played out. They're controlling the majority of the shots, and they've got the one-goal lead.
With some momentum driving towards the net, Halak's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. 1-0 the score. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Makes the stop with the blocker. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Here's a short pass to Antons. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Quick feed to Antons. Centering pass! And that goes off a player. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Still lots of time left here in this frame. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. The Lions have it against the wall. Quick pass to Juhas. And he makes the save.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Heads deep in. He scores!
Now you gotta keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Sends the pass over. And that's picked off in front. Angles it over to Juhas. Maintains possession. Here he is, wrists it on net. Big time save with the pad. Let's it go. There's another stop. Bukarts takes the puck. Here's a chance out front. There's the go-ahead goal, and we have a new game.
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace. You push the other guys back on their heels.
Here in the back half of this period, the Lions are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Bumped off the puck. Takes a shot. Gets a piece of it with the blocker. The Hammerheads have had a lot of scoring opportunities, but they continue to trail here in the second. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Scoops up the puck here. From off the wall and onto a stick. One-on-one with the goaltender. Shuts him down on the breakaway.
Really good save as the shooter thought he had an opening, but it's turned aside.
And there's the save.
Dangerous spot in the slot, and the goalie comes up big with the glove stop.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Too much congestion in front. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Gets in front of it. Hammers a shot, and that goes off a player in front. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Snaps it on net. He scores! And tied it up!
Brand new game. All that work that's gone behind this, and we're back to even Steven.
The Hammerheads have evened things up here late in this second period, and it looks like they've got a little jump in their legs now.
Well, they've shortened the game out now. You go into the intermission, hopefully tied, and you've got a run at it in period three.
Look out, a 2-on-1. It's in! He scores!
Bang, bang, 2 goals in right around a minute 40.
You take a timeout here on the other side.
I would have. Van, and I'd take another one now.
The Hammerheads have taken a one-goal lead here late in the second.
They've got the lead now. They'd like to run this lead into the intermission. Try and regroup and make sure they're ready to go in the third.
The Lions have it behind the net. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. And the middle frame almost done. Jostles for the puck, but still hangs on. Trying to gain a step. He's in. All alone. Scores! Clinical! The Lions have answered back in a big way here late in the second.
They really pushed themselves back into this game, trailing by one. They worked their way back to a tie game.
There's the horn to end period number two, still tied 3-3. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Well, let's see what this third period can offer in what has been a score fest thus far. Carries it across the line. Here's a shot. Oh, the goalie catches a break there. The Lions gain possession along the wall. The Hammerhead scooping up along the boards. And the shot dies in the traffic jam.
Juhas receives the puck. Now he's a dangerous guy. He's got two goals already.
And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Lots of time left in this period. We got a tie game. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Carries it in. The Hammerheads gain control of the puck against the wall. Tries to feed it over to Antons. The Lions look to start the transition game. What a steal in his own end. The Lions get a hold of it. And that goes wide of everything. And not much on that one. Great reflexes, another save.
Quick work, he makes one and two saves in a row.
Up the neutral zone now.
Oh,
like a car crash against the wall.
What a hard hit that was. He had him closed off and he really laid the shoulder in.
Bullets carries the puck in his own zone. Exploring options from behind his own net. Through center along the wing. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Right in front with the shot. Denies him in front.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
More than half the frame has been played here. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. The Hammerheads have it now. Nice pass back. Here's a chance to set up now. The Lions gain possession in their own end. And we've got a two-on-one with authority. And the puck is knocked away. The Hammerheads get a hold of the puck along the boards. Takes it across the blue line. Wrist one in front. Big save. Bukarts works the puck in his own zone. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Late goings of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Face off here in the neutral zone and we are back underway. Moves the puck along the half wall. Right up front. The Lions get a hold of the puck in their own end. All alone. Oh, what a stop.
You don't know how many more great chances there are going to be.
faceoff. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Try to turn on the Jets here. Scores! That's three!
I find that these games, it is such a cool thing to score three. You feel so good about yourself.
The Hammerheads come up with a big goal here in the third.
There's a difference between sitting back and protecting and trying to grow the lead. I always like the team that works to make a one-goal lead, too.
Under a minute to play in this dandy. The Lions have, and he'll get a chance with a penalty shot.
So quickly into position, now the defensive player's got to scramble. He takes the hooking penalty.
Big save and breathe a sigh of relief.
The shooter's looking for a hole. There is none there. The goalie was all over it.
The Lions need to find a way to convert one here late as they trail in the third. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Scoops up the puck now. The Hammerheads move the puck in the defensive zone. Look at the wheels as icing is waved off.
He anticipated that loose puck. He got to the half mark first, wins the race, and negates the icing.
Not takes a shot. Oh, and another big stop. He scores!
That's just a minute between goals.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding. Once his puck bounces off the goaltender the first time, the shooter's the next guy in position. The D can't turn quick enough, and he puts it away into the net.
Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. And now he moves it to Juhas. Off the left wing and into center. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Play resumes as the puck is dropped. Right up the gut, here they go. And there's the final horn, bringing this one officially to an end.
They had the puck a lot, they controlled it in the offensive zone. What I really like, though, James, and it, I think this mattered a lot as to the final score, is they didn't turn it over much at all.
We hear the term puck possession an awful lot in today's game. They maximize their opportunities. And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us. Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Welcome back, everyone. 3-on-3 action just moments away here. Opening face-off is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Blistering shot off a stick. The Dream Team have taken possession in their own end. Moves it to Polak. Ahead of steam now towards the front. The boys will play it in their own end. Slovakia's moving it along the wing. Moves it quickly over to Anton's. A quick one here, and look at this, the first goal of the game.
Man, I don't even think anyone's really settled into the game yet. And already we have the game's first goal.
Slovakia's made their way back to center ice here, and they've got that 1-0 lead.
The road is a funny place to play. You can't really be too aggressive, but when you get an early lead, James, you can open it up a little bit.
3 minutes, 45 seconds.
Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Nagano's got the puck along the boards. Here's a chance. Misses a golden opportunity there.
Just missed.
Standing there. Tied up.
And now their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We are all tied up in this one. Puck has dropped and we are back underway.
Scored by number nine.
Straight up the middle. Here they come.
And by number 90, time of the goal. 6 minutes, 10 seconds.
And he regains control of the puck.
Whoa.
Scores! And the deadlock is broken.
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead.
Polak's won the draw.
Scored by number 20.
Point-to-point pass.
44, time of the goal.
Here's a short pass to Forsberg. And he loses control of the puck. The boys will play it from the defensive zone. Picking up some steam at center ice. It's a 3-on-1. Sends it across. Stones him with the blocker.
Dead center. Excellent save.
Another stop by the goaltender.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck and he's in position again.
Antons moves it into the attacking end. Big time stop there.
Save is good. Better yet, that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net. It's over to safety in the corner.
Makes the save. Right on the doorstep. And that carries off a stick. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Forsberg's got it through center. And now he tries to get it across to Polak. Quick pass to Polak. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck.
Slovakia's coaches had talked about stick positioning to us before the game. There's a great example. They've done it all night.
Here's a shot. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goal.
He scores! That's the hat trick!
Now, what a great feeling to get 3 goals in a game. Doing it on the road is a real nice trick.
Slovakia's execution has been on point so far here in this first period. Is dropped and play resumes.
Third of the game, scored
puck grabbed by Marks. And now he angles it across to Forsberg. Here's an odd man rush. Slides it across. Picks off the pass. Slides the puck over to Antons.
Last minute of play.
Takes the feed. Puck exits the zone. Reads the play and forces the turnover. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. He scores!
I thought they were going to run out of time here, James. This is a terrific time to strike here. Now you carry over the intermission. You come out for the next period feeling really good about yourself.
Slovakia's been the better team here in the late stages of this first period. More shots, more goals. Simple as that. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck.
19 minutes, 55 seconds.
Lots more action on the ice continues in period number two, and business picking up in the broadcast booth too when the legendary Snoop Dogg joins us here on EA Sports. Second period action. I'll tell you what, when our producer told us that he was going to join us in the broadcast booth, I didn't believe it, but man, he is here right now.
Yes, I am. I'm right here.
There he is. Ladies and gentlemen, Snoop Dogg.
Hockey World. What's up, y'all?
How you doing?
Man, I'm good, huh?
You're the man who gave us Hockey 101.
Oh, big play from a big player with a big shot. Good job.
Exactly what he just said.
Man, big plays, man, all the time, man. Big shot.
I couldn't say it better myself. You got your own language, for crying out loud.
Man, that's what we do. Talk the talk and walk the walk.
He backs it up.
Right through his chest with no vest.
That hurt.
Oh, no, give me that. Give me that. Give me all of mine. Watch out. Points ain't money gone. Yeah, I did that.
Worth the price of admission.
Yeah. Get out the way. Give me my money.
Spectacular.
Please believe
what he just said. Polak's one possession.
By number 13.
Picked up along the wall by Polak. Forsberg swooping in on the attack. Franz plays it now. Moves it on over to Antons. Keeps a hold of the puck after that knock.
Oh, that was nice. See how he was smooth with that shot? Nice and subtle. You don't have to be all aggressive. Just get it in the net.
Getting it in the net is what it
That's
takes to win.
Sometimes you can just go nice and soft and get it in there. You don't have to be hard all the time about it.
And that's why he gets the big box, people.
Good
I can't shot. Say it as well as he does.
Good shot.
Directs it on over to Polak. If you were commissioner for a day, what would you do?
I would make all hockey games start off with some hip-hop music. I would have a great halftime performance. And the games would be more interactive as far as finding ways to put the people involved. Not put them on the ice, but just make it more about the people. Like, when I watch other sports, I feel like the fans are more involved. So finding ways to create ways to make it all about everybody involved. The players, the fans, and the people watching at home.
Like how?
Just put some Snoop on, you know? That's what I do.
I can get down with that.
Yes, sir.
Puck scooped up by Marks. On the one-timer! Big stop! Hey, when the Kings went to the silver and black look in the late 80s, you're a kid at the time, but did that add a little more street cred to the hockey team locally?
It really did. It put them right in the hood, you know what I'm saying? Because now we can start to rock those King jerseys and King hats because it was all black and gray. And if you notice in those videos in the early 80s, all of the rappers had them on from the West Coast.
Ladies and gentlemen, he is the one, the only Snoop Dogg. Thanks for doing this. Do you want to just hang out, watch the rest of the period up here with us?
If you don't mind, I mean, I want to occupy this seat and, you know, watch some more good hockey, man. It's the best seat in hockey.
I can assure you we will make room. He is staying, everybody.
Let's go, y'all. Hey!
The boys have it from their own end. Quick feed to Antons. Over the line they come. Nagano's got a hold of it along the wall. Toss it up in the neutral zone.
Slovakia's had excellent foot and stick positioning tonight. Their bodies are in the right place, their sticks are in the right place, and they intercept another pass.
Here they come, three of them. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
And he gets the puck right back. Can't connect!
1 minute left.
Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Slovakia's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. Offense's own faceoff and he wins the draw. Stops the rocket of a shot. The backhand. All right, Snoop, before you get cracking, what's our play of the period?
I'm going to have to go with that goal from earlier, man. That goal was sweet, man. Pull it up. Let me see.
The third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. 20 minutes to go here in regulation in what has been a very one-sided affair. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Nagano's first two periods have been marred by turnovers. Every time it looks like they're going to get something going, they burp up another one. They don't have the puck much, and they're behind in the game.
The boys have it against the wall. Slovakia's got it in their own zone. Now he slides it up to Antons. And a great save! The Dream Team have taken possession along the wall. Marks moves the puck. Taken by Polak. Slovakia's got a hold of it against the wall. Forsberg's got it in the corner. The boys look to start the transition game. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. From the left side, moves it up ahead. Here's a chance right out in front. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. It's a two-on-one. Big-time stop gets a blocker on it. Nice pass.
Forsberg's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Slovakia's got possession here in the offensive zone. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
Antons can make a more simple play than that. This time he loses the puck.
Skates well out of his crease to play the puck. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. The boys have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Takes it out of the offensive zone and back to center. Up along the wing. Along the half wall with the puck. On the doorstep, he scores again!
Well, you get one, you think you might get two, but after a while, you're like, hey, how many can I get? The puck keeps coming to him, and he keeps finishing it off.
Slovakia's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Slovakia's got the puck in the defensive end. Here he comes. In on the breakaway. Here's a chance right in front. Pass back to the point. I don't know what to describe that as.
I can tell you, whatever he thought was going to happen, it wasn't that. They don't even get a shot.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Slovakia's got a hold of the puck. And it's a quick pass to Antons. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. He scores! You talk about memorable nights, this has to be right up there.
Man, it's like he's in practice. Every time he shoots the puck, it ends up in the back of the net. What a game for him. Excellent puck movement on the odd man rush. They catch them short, and they make them pay.
The boys are in cruise control here, but they're showing no signs of letting up.
No, the lesson began about 2 hours ago, and it's not class out yet.
Carries the puck up through center. And less than a minute to go, finally, in this one. Moves the puck. He's got a step! Oh, and he missed the net!
Oh, you gotta get it on the net. You gotta test the goalie.
Scores!
Man, he got right on his inside edges there to push right around the post. He beats the goalie there, and he tucks it away.
Slovakia's having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
Marks has it in the defensive end. Oh, and they go back on offense. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. A little rock'em sock'em on the play. And look at this, it's a pair in all alone. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. The boys are going to want to bring this big lead home late in the third. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Here's a shot! The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. And he's ridden off the puck. And that'll close the book on this one as the final horn sounds. Ray, more shots, more offense, and they converted.
It dominated the game start to finish. You got a feel for the losing goaltender. He had to feel like he was at the end of a firing squad there.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.
sophistication, a blunt imagination, a soul funk of deep proportions. You were born into it, and it's all you've ever known. Everybody against everybody else, that's your mentality. Everybody against everybody else, that's your mentality. And we know where that leads to.
Well, no shortage of open ice in this 3-on-3 matchup. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Looking forward to this. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. Puck is dropped and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for.
I think it's time you finally pay me mine, yeah, yeah. Gotta open up and see.
Hey, hey.
You had some love, they never lit the fire. No, they never burned quite like me. Time to waste on you today, so tell me now, what's it gonna be?
Hey, hey.
You had some love, but never had somebody that I knew it quite.
Welcome back, everyone. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, bringing you this three-on-three showdown here in the EASHL. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Slovakia's got it behind the net. Antons takes the puck. And now it's over to Antons. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. There's the whistle, icing the call. As they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Puck moved over, trying to shake the defender. He's in all alone. He scores! What a move!
Well, that's slick hands. Once he is away from the pack, he's able to slow down, take the move he wants, and he finishes it beautifully.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Brings the puck into the offensive end now, and that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Picks up the puck in his own end. Breakaway! Score!
He had to be ready for this puck to end up on his stick. He doesn't take any time at all. The goalie's not set. It's in the net.
Thank you. everyone. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. We've got ourselves a clean sheet of ice here for this EASHL 3-on-3 showdown. Setters glide into position for the opening draw. Puck is dropped and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Puck picked up by Gudas. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Pass stolen in the open ice. Here's a move in tight. Denied by the goaltender. Looks to set up at the point now. Scores! The captain delivers!
He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We got a 1-0 game to this point. And that's taken by the defense. Your boy Ovens got the puck in his own zone. And he slides it quickly to your boy Oven. Slovakia's gained possession. Franz looks around.
Antons collects the puck in the offensive zone. His last goal put them in front.
And play continues here. Puck lands right back onto the blade. There's the whistle, and we got a penalty shot coming up.
Well, when you stop your feet, you're almost advertising to the official to keep looking. There's the hook.
He tied it up!
This is actually a pretty difficult deep. Going to the forehand every time is hard. He goes over to his forehand side, and he has to get it past the goaltender. It's a good move.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. It's all tied up. Tractors won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Works it across to Antons.
6 minutes, 3 seconds.
Pass right on the doorstep! He scores! They take the lead!
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand.
The boys have gotten themselves off to the start they wanted with an early lead.
Always better to play in front. You can dictate the matchups. You can dictate the pace of the game.
And the linesman calls icing on the play.
6 minutes, 59 seconds.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Through center along the wing. Quick pass to Antons. Nice poke check. Jeske Budovice's got control of it now from their own end. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Slovakia's got it in their own zone. Uses the boards with the bank pass. Drives it to the front of the net. Comes up with the stop. I think he got a blocker on that one.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Quick pass across to Antons. With possession along the wall. The boys scoop it up along the boards. Gets a piece of it with the glove.
Yeah, it's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Quick shot. Scores! His second of the night.
Well, things go well for you if you score multiple times in a game. This has been a terrific night for him. That's a quick one-timer right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time to do anything with it. And he beats the goalie.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Scored by number 20.
A little crashing and banging forces the turnover.
12
takes control of the puck. Sends a pass over. Slovakia's got the puck here in the open ice. With some momentum driving towards the net. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
High quality chance, high quality save.
There are rock stars, and then there's next level to that. And our guest coming up in period number two defines it. Snoop Dogg coming up here on EA Sports. Slovakia's got the lead here late in this first period. Grabs the puck.
Last minute of play in the first period.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. On the attack along the boards. Whiffs on that. And he takes a shot. One of the biggest icons in hip-hop will join us coming up in period number two. The D-O-double-G. Snoop Dogg joins us in moments. Ray Ferraro down at ringside, James Cebulski up here in the broadcast booth, and what a treat we've got right here. The one, the only, Snoop Dogg is in the his house. Can I say that?
Oh, yeah, you can say that, big game, James. You know what it is, baby.
How you doing?
I'm slow motion.
You're the man who gave us Hockey 101. Where'd that originate from?
Say, man, you know, teaching and, you know, just trying to educate while at the same time I was learning, so it was a fun thing to do. Hopefully we can do more of it.
You always been a teacher?
Man, I love teaching, man. That's what I do best.
He is an educator, people.
Hello.
Antons carries the puck in his own zone. Moves the puck behind the net. Carries it across the line. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck.
Franz's whole game changes when he's got the puck. He's got two goals. He's looking for a third.
Look out, a two-on-one. Knocked away. And now it's grabbed by Gudas. And now he moves it quickly to your boy, Oven. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Heads deep. He scores!
Under the radar. Give me the goal. I need money.
Impressive effort.
Man.
And even the dogspot is impressed by
that. I love that shot right there. Way to go, boy.
This is almost a tease for the goalie. He can't quite get his legs together, gets beaten through the five hole.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Hammers the shot, denies him, he got all of it. Big time
lock that, lock
save.
That. Great job, great job.
Can you, now you like offense, but can you appreciate good saves?
I love good saves, especially when you're using all your body parts to get involved.
Snoop Dogg with us tonight. How many... Here's the call. Penalty shot on the way.
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in position to try and keep the play moving, but he trips him up.
Oh, no, he didn't shake him up like that. He shook him and took him to the rack. Give me that.
What he said.
Back in the net.
Lots of pressure on the shooter. He makes an excellent play and beats the goal.
Shot and play resumes.
By number 13,
stars sell the game here, Snoop. Who are some of the guys that you cheered for?
Man, Marcel Dion back in the days. I used to love the way he got out in Lemieux. And, of course, 99. Gretzky, the great one.
Have you ever met Wayne?
Man, me and Wayne, I'm the greater one.
You're the greater
one. That's my nephew.
Hey, look, I know I'm no Chick Hearn, but you want to still hang around, watch the rest of this period?
Look here, James, I got a little bit of time on my hand. Let's do it, baby. Let's enjoy this.
There he is. He's going to hang out with us.
Let's go.
Carries it in. from the slot. Gets a piece of it with the trapper. Moved out in front, and that's blocked. Moves it around along the half wall. Drifts it and rips it. Stops it with a glove. The boys have been the more active squad, and they continue to lead late in the second period. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Takes control of the puck. Grabs it in his own end. Takes it across the blue line. Puck lands back onto a stick. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Oh,
no worries.
Split the defense.
The Dogfather's loving that one.
Man, the split.
Good defense.
Lickety split.
Hello.
Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him. And we've got a 2-on-1 to his teammate. Puck grabbed by Gudas. Handles a great feed here in the neutral zone. All right, Stu, before you get cracking, what's our play of the period?
I'm going to have to go with that goal from earlier, man. That goal was sweet, man. Pull it up. Let me see.
Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Slovakia's got a lead in this game, which is probably a last-shot win sort of thing. Man, it's been out of control for two periods. I love it.
And not much on that one.
Yep.
He scores! Jumps on the rebound and makes it count.
Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area, and the rebound is put away.
Česká Budějovice has come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away. Now you got a chance. Only trailing by one goal.
Puck scooped up by Gudas. Moves the puck along the half wall. That knocks him off the puck. Keeps hold of the puck.
40 seconds.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Shot makes the save with the glove. Slovakia's got the puck along the boards. And there's the save.
He was telling me this.
And there it is. Penalty shot the call.
A little too aggressive with a player that doesn't have the puck. He gets whistled for interference.
Comes up big with the save.
Nowhere to go. The puck's got no lane into the net. The goalie does an outstanding job.
The boys have looked good tonight, especially offensively here in this third period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Grabbed along the boards by Gudas. Oh, and a great defensive play there.
The boys continue to be in the right place at the right time. Another intercepted pass.
Uses the force on that hit. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Stopped by the goaltender. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Tractor still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Comes up with the stop. Skates in behind the cage. From the back of the cage with the puck. Over the line they come. On the doorstep. Česká Budějovice has got the puck along the wall. Slovakia's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves behind the net.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. As that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Comes up with the stop. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Maintains possession.